道德经第二十七章，善行无辙迹，善言无瑕谪，善数不用筹策，善闭无关键而不可开，善结无绳约而不可解，是以圣人常善救人，故无棄人。常善救论，故无棄物，是谓襲明。故善人者，不善人之师，不善人者，善人之资，不贵其师，不爱其资，虽智大迷，是谓要妙。善于行走的不留踪迹，善于言辞的没有瑕疵，善于计算的不用器具，善于关门的不用门插，却无人能开，善于捆绑的不用绳索，却无人能解。圣人就是这样一直善于拯救世人，无人背弃之故，一直善于挽救万物，物物背弃之不顾，这就叫承袭，传递光明。所以说，善人是不善之人的老师，不善之人亦是善人的资财。如果不敬重老师，或者不爱惜其资财，那么再有智慧也是大大地迷失了。这是一个至关重要的奥妙了。
Tao Te Ching Chapter 27. The skillful traveler leaves no traces of his wheels or footsteps. The skillful speaker says nothing that can be found fault with or blamed. The skillful reckoner uses no tallies. The skillful closer needs no bolts or bars, while to open what he has shut will be impossible. The skillful binder uses no strings or knots, while to unloose what he has bound will be impossible. In the same way the sage is always skillful as saving men, and so he does not cast away any man. He is always skillful at saving things, and so he does not cast away anything. This is called hiding the light of his procedure. Therefore the man of skill is a master, to be looked up to by him who has not the skill. And he who has not the skill is the helper of the reputation of him who has the skill. If the one did not honor his master, and the other did not rejoice in his helper, an observer, though intelligent, might greatly err about them. This is called the utmost degree of mystery.